हैव ए नाइस गुड मॉर्निंग टू एवरी वन द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 3 इन MIS हिस्वा. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टूडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच द सेंटेंस. एट फर्स्ट आई वॉन्ट टू टेल यू 40 सेंटेंस. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, एज यू नो दैट ए सेंटेंस इज ए ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स that makes a complete sense. If complete sense produce, then we can say that it is a sentence. Otherwise, sentence will not be in proper way. And there are 3 points you have to learn. The words in a sentence are placed in proper order to make complete sense. Second, a sentence always begins with a capital letters, and when the sentence last, then you have to write full stop or question mark at the end or exclamation mark according to sense of sentence. Dear students, just I am going to tell you 2 or 3 sentences, but not in proper order. Milk gives us cow the first sentence. Second, 4 age good milk health second sentence, and should be daily milk drink. Just I told you 3 sentences, but not in proper order. So, this will not called as a sentence. But when I tell you the cow gives milk, milk is good for health, we should drink milk daily. Such types of sentences are group of words and in proper order. So, we can say that this type of sentences provides a good sense and it is sentence. Next, dear student, just I am going to tell you in the morning. If I tell you only in the morning, children are at the railway station, this is not a sentence, because it does not provide a suitable sense. But when I use these words in sentence, such as he goes for a walk in the morning, this is sentence. Children are playing in the park, this is sentence. But only children are not sentence. She met me at the railway station, this is sentence. That means I want to tell you sentence provides a complete sense, then we call it sentence. There are 4 types of sentence. At first, assertive sentence. Assertive sentence shows the statement, such as the teacher teaches me. Assertive sentence. The cow gives milk. Assertive sentence. Boys do this work. Assertive sentence. Second, imperative sentence. Imperative sentence that denotes order, request, advice or command is called imperative sentence. If I tell you close the door at once, this is my order and it related to imperative sentence. If I tell you bring a cup of tea please, or kindly bring a cup of tea, this is also imperative sentence, because it related to request. Shoot the terrorist, catch the robber, this is command. Order also related to imperative sentence. And third, interrogative sentence. Interrogative sentence are such types of sentences which denotes to ask any questions. It's called interrogative sentence, such as, may I help you? Interrogative. Can you do this work? Interrogative sentence. Who is the prime minister of your country? Interrogative sentence. Who teaches you carefully? Interrogative sentence. How many hours do you read daily at home? Interrogative sentence. And at last, I want to say exclamatory sentence. Exclamatory sentence are such type of sentences which sudden fails, joy, sorrow, surprise, or we can say that it feeling emotions, that is called exclamatory sentence, such as, hooray, India won the match. Certainly here joy. My friend has come from Mumbai. Exclamatory sentence, because it also denotes joy here. If I told you, oof, I have cut my finger. This is also exclamatory sentence, because it denotes as grief, sorrow, and surprise. What a lovely garden it is. This sentence related to surprise. So this is also exclamatory sentences. So we can say that all types of sentences are related to exclamatory sentence. Dear students, if you have any problem sentence and kinds of sentence, you can ask me and call on my number. Thank you.